Hello, stock traders. I hope all of you are having a fantastic morning. And in today's video, you have asked for it. I'm finally giving in to the peer pressure. I am going to do a new squeeze video. Now, some of my squeeze picks, some of my stocks that have possible stats to squeeze have done really well. I have had a couple be 500 plus percent gainers, and I've had a couple that have gone all the way down to next to nothing. So please keep that in mind with these picks. They are very volatile, and sometimes the shorts are going to win, but these are different stocks that I like that are part of Fintel's top 10 list of different stocks that they have currently. And if you are not familiar with that, you can check that out in the link down in the description down below. I'll have a link for that. But before I get going, I'm going to review last week's picks. These are the picks from my Discord. And overall was 10 out of 12 for an 83.33% win rate with an average gain per pick of 3.23%. And so let's go through these really quick. These first ones are from the Basic Room. HLBZ sold for a 7.23% loss. CMTL sold for an 8.65% gain. MEDP sold for a 10.29% gain. LMT sold for a 1.25% gain. JEF sold for a 4.02% gain. CAG sold for a 0.92% loss. And then from our premium room, sold AA for a 1.59% gain, sold ALVO for a 3.06% gain, sold VZLA for a 12.73% gain, sold C for a 0.02% gain. And then long-term picks, we had two that came to an exit point this week. One was at 3.17% gain, which was PKW. The other was Parker Hannifin, ticker symbol PH, for a 2.18% gain. If you want access to these different picks and you're curious about all these different stock picks that I have, and I do alerts all the time, especially on my Insider Swing Play, and if you want access to those, the best way to do it is to click on the link in the description down below to our Patreon group. From there, you can get access to the private Discord. I hope to see you there. We're starting a new month, and it's ready and time to make some big money in the market as the market is turning around. All right, so let's go and take a look at the chart. First thing I'm going to talk about is the S&P 500. You can see how it's just been taking off. It's doing really, really well all this week. We've had some really big gains, and this is starting to look like a five-wave bullish sequence. So typically what you'll see is a wave one, a wave two pullback. Wave three is going to be the longest wave and the most, this one's really going to move upwards. And then we'll see a pullback probably to this level. And then looking far beyond that, so like it, every single one of these yellow lines is an open gap in the market. And so looking for a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And so this is the first time we've had this in 2022. And hopefully this continues. I would love to see new all-time highs. I know there are lots of problems with our economy and everything, but the market doesn't really care that you think the market's going to go down. It's going to squeeze upwards and looking like we're going to have a nice move upwards. All right, so let's get talking about these squeeze stocks. Before I start talking about them, if you could do me a favor, please hit that most amazing and wonderful like button. Also, if you haven't done so before, please subscribe and turn on those bell notifications so you don't miss out on a new video. All right, so let's go to it. Here we go. Number five. Number five on my list is Redbox Entertainment, ticker symbol RDBX. This is number eight in Fintel's list of short squeezes for the US. And this is one that has squeezed a lot in the past. Liking it for a nice move. We had this big move upwards and then it's kind of come back down. Expecting another bounce up. This one has been moving up the list and is back to number eight on Fintel's list. I like it also for some of the different reasons. I like this gap up that we have here. Right around $10 on that. So that would be a really nice move, a little over 100% move. Like it for the short percentage. I like it for some different reasons. Also, some shorts are kind of exiting this stock right now. And so that could provide some buying pressure and get us up to that level. I will be looking for an entry point for this in my own portfolio, but I'm probably going to go small, like 1% of my portfolio. I like to play around with these. It's nice to have a big gainer within my portfolio. And so this is one that I'm going to look for an entry on in on Monday. And this should be a good pick, and we'll see what happens. All right, let's go to number four. And number four is number six on Fintel's list. And this is Singing Machine, ticker symbol MICS. And so this is Singing Machine Company. And they've had recent insider activity also. And so that's one thing that's really nice to have both those things. So something, one thing we're looking for is there is a really, there's an open gap up here right around $11. And so that'll be interesting to see how that happens. Right at 1075 is where that's at. And so expecting a nice little move up here. Here soon, and liking this for its high short percentage, also it moving up the list. And so this is one to take a look at. This one has done really well here lately. It's moved up five spaces. Last week it was number 11 on the list, so now it's number six. And so looking for a nice move. I think this one will do rather well. The next ticker symbol MSTR. This is MicroStrategy Incorporated. And it is number five on Fintel's list. But liking this, one reason why I like it is because the 13 EMA has passed above the 48 EMA. So there's some buying pressure happening here. And so there's a nice little gap up here, not too far up, right around 312, 315. And so liking this one for a continued move here. This one has moved up one space this last week on the short list. One of the reasons why I like it, it's got a 39% short float. There's a lot of different reasons why it could really squeeze and move upwards. A pretty, 16% borrow fee rate, some different things like that, and some other factors that are very bullish on this stock. And so liking this one for a big move upwards, especially with the market moving up and as it's been going. Okay, number two, I like this stock a lot. This is Our Loop Incorporated, ticker symbol H-O-U-R. This is number three on Fintel's list. It's number two on my list. I like this for the gap that it's got all the way up at $6.80, way up here. So this has got some big time movement that could happen on this. And so we're starting to see some very bullish developments here. Some different momentum indicators kind of going off on it. And so expecting a really nice move here. This one should be interesting. And this open gap up here is kind of begging to be filled. So that would be pretty, that would be quite something. Would really like this one for a nice move. I'm going to be adding shares of this on Monday morning. And number one is number two on Fintel's list. Number one on my list, and this is Solo Brands, ticker symbol DTC. And all these different things, moving average, convergence, we got double bottoms here, we got massive momentum indicators, a triple bottom, Williams percentage R. So lots of bullish things kind of going on as far as the chart goes here. There's also a gap of 640 here, and it could even go way above that. Like this one a lot. Well, the chart says it has a 549% short float, so I don't know about that. But that's kind of interesting, a 549% short float. So I'm thinking there could be some major pressure here. This is one that's had insider activity in the past, and so I like this for a really nice move. Looking good, and it looks like, you know, a low borrow fee rate, but a lot of reasons why I think this one will move up. This moved up 32 spots. And so liking this for a squeeze in that it's just doesn't seem to be going any lower here. So liking this one for a big move. Please reach out to me in the comment section down below. I'd love to hear from you and some different stocks that you might like or some different things. Let me know if you like these videos. Hopefully this gets a lot of views, and if you could do me a favor, please remember to hit that like button as it helps out my channel very much. I wish you all the best in the market. Hope you have some fun with these, and raythoven out. We'll see what happens.